Welcome back to Let's Play Grandia ReDux. I'm going to tell you right now that I did the fight with Ganymede all over again to make sure Fina got the levels, the 1,000-some-odd EXP, rather. And it did indeed level her. I also got a new skill called Mirage, Warp Effect for Friends in Rage. I'm guessing what it does is it, like a small circle on whoever you target, and it adds the warp effect to them, so if something tries to hit them, they'll teleport somewhere else. That's my guess what it does. It probably used an effect on an item later in the game that does the same thing. That's my guess on how we got that to work. Other than that, the refight that I did off screen, I was considering, you know, it's like, but that's kind of cheating, but the save point's right there, blah, 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 there goes my can. And it was like, I figure as long as I recorded the first fight through, you know, where I have to struggle and almost die and blah, blah, blah through it, as long as that's recorded, it's fine. Fine, rather. Yeah, other than that, nothing really changed, just, you know, normal stuff. Just, yeah, Room of Illusion. Ah, you're about to find out, my dear. Yes, we have. Wom wom wom. Hello, Liette. How are you today?
There is no one in this world who would interfere with the blessings of the spirits, or with our civilization, which began together with this spirit light. Our civilization began to spread far and wide. Angelo became prosperous enough to cover even the farthest reaches of the land. This building that you are in now is also from that period. Go east, Justin. The place called Alent is a place far from here. You still have a very long way to travel.
East? From here? Pretty soon we'll reach the end of the world, Liette. Tell me, please, just where is this Alent?
There is no such thing as the end of the world, Justin.
And we are definitely going to go there. There's going to be some more stuff before that happens. But, I wouldn't worry about it so much. Oh, I was gonna say, am I locked up? Justin, you were the one who disavowed the whole thing of, you know, there has to be the other side. And you were defending that there was the end of the world. That doesn't make sense to me. I don't know why they wrote it that way, or maybe it was a bad translation, or I don't quite understand that. Maybe, you know, the first time he was just hopeful, and then after seeing the wall, he turns around and is like, it's kind of a very large obstacle. Anyway, moving on. He says just ahead, but she said far away, and yeah, it is extremely far away. I have to run out of here, don't I? Yeah, I do. I'm going to meet you back outside. I don't think anyone should be subjected to me running through this place all over again. Well, there's no enemies, but still. Alright, I got a little bit lost coming on the way out, but that's not a really big deal, and meh. But yeah, all this stuff is dead except for, you know, sand divers and stuff that I left, but I'm not fighting them again. Yeah, we do have a mana egg to spend as well, don't we? That seems rather important. I actually think I might give... I'm probably going to give Fina heal water magic, since she could probably use the extra 8 HP. I think I might actually go with that. I think that's what I'm going to do. I don't know. I could give Sue more stuff too. I could also go with the whole, you know, giving Justin what I said I was going to give him, earth magic, but I kind of want to have Fina have more HP. Ew! It's a dude with a tail who makes very strange noises, apparently.
Ow!
Ah! Justin!
Justin's been numbed. I don't know, Justin. You might want to get your rabies shot, though. Alright. That's kind of a long trek, though. I mean, just look at where the Dom ruins are on the map, and then look at Fina's place. She's way north. Oh, these people. Humanoid search unit. She went to buy makeup on duty. Good job. Search hounds? Send in the hounds! Who let the dogs out? Bad references, go! Front line base, huh? Yeah, I'm not looking forward to that. Yeah, we get to go there. It's fun. Thinking about things coming up, not happy. But that's a while off. I push that idea off to the side for a while. Slight fever, will he get better? Probably not. Ew. Sulfurweed, okay. How convenient, but yeah, we need to go shopping first. Let's go shopping first and leave the poor, defenseless, sick humanoid boy alone in Fina's bed. Hopefully he's house trained. Anyway, moving on. Oh boy. Let's do a little bit of shopping and, more importantly, selling. Do I really have a lot to sell? Well, I have that to sell, get rid of that. When I redid the Ganymede fight, I ended up not using any of my resu potions at all. So that was kind of nice. I really don't have a lot to sell. Holy crap, the magic lamp is a lot. I'm kind of against selling that. I mean, yeah, it will break, but it's the whole thing. Sword Maiden in Valencia. Yeah, she really needs it. I'm going to just buy it and put the mace in my... Just leave it in my inventory for now, I guess. Do I need a... dagger for Fina. I need a sword, but I'm not... Where am I going? Yeah, she definitely needs a bow. You need a sword, as I've said before, or an axe. Either or, that's fine. I'll just stick with the whip for right now. It's not that far ahead. Let's switch you over. You're still using a mace. Yeah. Alright, you have no... What? Oh, I stored it into my stash. That's the problem. Dummy. Also, don't I have a defense seed that I could give to Fina? I think I do. I'm gonna slap the power seed in there, though. Since I really don't need to be carrying that around. I'll use them later if I decide that I need the extra boost. Yeah, I do have a defense seed that's going right to her to be used on Fina. There's that darn man egg. I really have 5/10 of my... Oh yeah, that's right, I stowed them, didn't I? Now, I'll move them around later. All the stuff that I just took out, I didn't need that many free spaces, but... I think I'm gonna actually go with giving Fina water magic, simply because of I would like her to have more HP. Because she is kind of squishy. So, that's the reason I'm doing that. That and I think that opens up quite a bit for her as far as what she can learn. ? Stuff. Level 2. I get... What? Really? Oh, unless that's Crackle. Yeah, that's Crackle. Unless, you know, there's something else with the same skill levels, which I doubt. 12, that's probably Crackling. It's pretty... the original game, Crackling was really expensive, but did tons and tons of damage. So that's probably what that is. And Fina's going to be healing, so she can get some more HP. There's so many options I could have given. I mean, I could have gotten just an explosion, earth magic to up his strength and get him access to explosion magic. That would have been nice. I could have given Sue one of the other two, and that would have opened up some stuff for her, and that would have been nice. But I'm going to go with, you know, giving Fina a little more extra HP once I get some levels. I mean, Sue's 92 HP does not seem like... I mean, it's 2 points higher than Fina. Woo. But you got to remember, Sue has a good, like, 6 points on her as far as defense goes. No, I don't want to give. I want to use, please. Yeah. I'm just gonna leave you with that stuff, Fina. I really should probably buy a sword, though. Four less attack, though. Boy. I'm gonna keep the Holy Mace, but I'm gonna buy the Great Sword. Simply because I need sword level. Well, swords is so far behind, I wanna get levels in it. And improve on it, I guess. Anyway, time to head back to Fina's house, go behind her house, and start looking for this sulfa weed. Thankfully, she does repeat it. It's, you know, it's the event of entering Fina's place. We can climb from here. Yay! Hopefully they don't do things like Ganymede. Board split. Well, I'm pretty sure he intended to kick it in half by kicking up, but all he did was knock it off. Yeah, what a trooper! He's just gonna walk it off. Anyway, into Herb Mountains. Yeah, I can't wait to see what happened to these dudes. Actually, I don't even remember if the enemies are different. There's lots of little items around. Such as this antidote. Woo, don't need it. That's just going to turn into money. Is this a new spider? I don't remember. Your initiative, that's a good start. Black Widow. And Fina is really fast. You know what? Holy crap, 16, really? I didn't even notice that. Yikes. 106. Have I fought these guys already?
Oh, wind, blow them away!
I don't even remember. If they take tons of damage... Yeah, if I fought these guys already, I don't know. Unless he changed them so they can only be... That was their weakness or something. Hell no, I think I fought these guys before.
Pretty easy, right, Puppy?
Yeah, especially at like 15 experience. That... Well, those guys aren't a threat. Apparently, this is another section of the game that used old enemies that you had already grown out of. Which is kind of depressing, but I'm not going to complain too much. Well, at least, you know... Actually, are these guys new? I'm kind of thinking this is all recycled enemies, though. Roadcrawler, Purple Slime... Yes! If these are all recycled enemies, I'm kind of tempted just to clear out the whole area and pick up the items afterwards. Then again, I won't know where I've been if I do that, so, nah. I don't know where I was going with that train of thought. Anyway, yeah, this is actually useful because we're actually going to the center of the mountain, like the peak. Actually, I think these dudes are new, if I could get into combat with them. No ambush, yay! Beetlebugs. 286, really? That's, pretty impressive. Actually... I remember... some sort of bug enemy in one of... somewhere in this game that were pretty much immune to magic. I don't know if it's these dudes, though. No, apparently it's not these guys. At least as far as wind is concerned. What can I work on? That said, I don't have any idea what these guys do. They have lots of HP, but that doesn't really mean anything. Yeah, I suppose I can try poison him. Granted, I could probably just use the levels of whatchamacallit on it.
Come on, everyone! Let's
bows,
go!
Rather. Yes. Aha! Sucks to be you. You're hitting Sue. Let's stop you for a bit. Yeah, I should have just criticaled him. Really? Wow, you guys get stunned almost as long as Sue does. Especially when you're poisoned. Yeah, so these guys aren't too bad. They probably have some sort of skill that's disgusting and would make me cry if I let them get it off. But look at me, I'm not even, like, attempting to... To hurry up and kill one and then kill the other one. But yeah, those guys aren't so bad. They're not the, immune to... magic ones that I thought they might have been. It's just an enemy later in the game. So, yeah. Anyways, Purple Slimes. Yeah, I think I might actually take the kill everything and then pick up all the items approach, because, yeah, after showing the Beetlebugs, there's really nothing else to show here. But yes, until next time.